It is example showing the HCF calculation. So if you want to do HCF calculation, we must follow the three steps. Step one is take the difference between the given numbers, that is 72, 108 and 135. These are the three numbers given to us. And step two is take the smallest difference and check whether that number is dividing 72, 108 and 135. And step three is, if that number is not dividing, you take the factors and divide it. Okay, so let's start the example. Here the step one given to us is 72, 108 and 135. The difference between 72 and 108 is 36, and 108 and 135 is 27. So I'm going to step two. In step two, I'm taking the smallest difference, that is 27. Since 27 is the smallest and it is not dividing 72, 108 and 135, I am going to factors. So step 3, I am going to start. So factors of 27 is 27, 9, 3 and 1. And since it is HCF, 9 is dividing all the 3 numbers, 3 also dividing and 1 also dividing. Since it is HCF, I must take the highest common factor. Therefore 9 is the HCF of 72, 100 and 135. So this is the model we must follow. Even though they may give 4 numbers or 5 numbers, take the difference and take the smallest difference. Check whether the smallest number is dividing the given all the numbers. If that number is not dividing, take the factors of the smallest number, and thus you get the answer.